Hello children, good evening, how are you doing? I hope you are doing well. Children, keeping in the view of pandemic period, please stay home, stay safe and frequently wash your hands and watching the online class. So children, today now I am going to explain you with regard to the fourth class, the Ekalavya lesson, worksheet number 1. So please, children watching video carefully. Children, now let us see the picture. Please observe carefully. So what is happening in the picture? Who are there? What are there? Please observe. So children, so far we have observed the picture. Now the based on the picture, here are given some words. So what are the words related in the picture? Just you have to make a round. Here the words are children, saint, village, forest, man, tree, king, sitting. So in the all words, you can find out related to picture. So children are there. Children, saint, tree, sitting. So these are all words related to picture. Now let us write more words based on the picture. Hut, teaching, listening, sitting. These are all the related to picture. Now let us see the next one. Here choose the correct answer. So number 1, a saint is sitting - a tree. The options are A, on, B, under, C, over. The answer is under. The second one, children are - to the saint. A, learning, B, teaching, C, listening. The children are listening to the saint. The third one, they all live in a - the options are A, tree, B, burrow, C, hut. They all live in a hut. Children, now let us see the fourth one. We get air from the - A, trees, B, saint, C, hut. So A is the right answer. We get the air from the trees. Now fifth one, there is a stick - the saint. A, beside, B, on, C, in. So beside, there is a stick beside the saint. The sixth one, children are - on the ground. A, teaching, B, standing, C, sitting. So sitting is correct answer. Children are sitting on the ground. Now look at the seventh one. There are - children. First one is 6, B, 5, C, 7, B. There are 5 children. The eighth one, saint has beard. A, long, B, a short, C, no. A short beard. So saint has a short beard. The ninth one, shishyas are - among themselves. A, teaching, B, talking, C, learning. Talking. The shishyas are talking among themselves. The last one, this is a place of - learning, dancing, fighting. So this is a place of learning. So A is the right answer. So one more task, fill in the missing letters. So here the first one is T - - CHER. So teacher, T E A C H E R, teacher. The second one is S - - S-A-I-N-T Saint. S-A-I-N-T Saint. Saint. The third one is T-R-dash-dash. So, tree. T-R-E-E. Tree. Tree. The fourth one, C-H-dash-L-D-R-dash-N. Children. C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N. Children. Children. The last one, H-dash-T, hut. H-U-T, hut. Hut. Hut.